Hey everyone, how's it going? So today we are going to be unboxing NFL encased 5 cards, 2 autographs, 2 memes, Mac Daddy Jones. Hopefully we pull him today. But yeah, I saw this box, found it interesting. I saw a lot of people unbox it, a lot of good things and a lot of not so good things. And when I got me this box, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get it. Hopefully I pull something good. But then I started watching more videos, saw a bunch of people pulling not so good cards. And I was like, I don't want to be that guy that basically buys one box and he's not happy with it. So I went ahead and bought 2 of these bad boys, 2 Mac Daddy Jones. Hopefully he's in one of these boxes. Hopefully we get a Justin Herbert. Hopefully we get a Jamar Chase. Hopefully we get something good out of these 2. So yeah, let's get right into it. I'm kind of nervous right now, not gonna lie. I just spent over, let's say, $1,800 on these 2. Basically enough to pay my rent and groceries for a whole month. But hey, we live for this hobby. We do it for this hobby. So gotta kiss the box. And let's hope we hit something big. Oh boy, let's see what we got in here. Oh my god, this is crazy. I can't, but I showed my friend this and he was like, you literally spent $1,800 on these 2 boxes. Oh my god, come on, open. Hey, it's giving me some friction. That means there's some good in there. Doesn't want me to have it, but I'm gonna get it. All right, so here's a graded. Here's a graded. Boy, I can't wait. Mac Daddy Jones. Oh, it's a little thin. Oh, no. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, boy, look at that. This is honestly my first ever $900 case. This is crazy. This is wild. I just want to... Let's see. All right, I'm gonna try my best to not see anything and to not spoil it for you guys or me. Okay, good job so far. Oh, should I get a cover? I got nothing to cover it with. Whatever. Okay. I'm just gonna go in. First card. We got a, what's this? Oh, the Commanders, Trey McLaurin. Please be a base. Oh, it's an autographed. I'll take it. A Trey McLaurin. I'm a Cowboys fan, so they are my rivals. Is this a base? I don't see no number on it. Oh yeah, 49-75. Yeah, there's no way I got a base autograph. Alrighty, let me sleeve up this bad boy. I'll take it. Trey McLaurin's a good player. Not gonna put him down just because he plays for Washington. Good player. I'll take him. Nice card, though. Really clean. Looks nice. Yeah, I'll take it all day. Okay, there's hit one. Here's number 2. Miami. Okay. Jalen Waddle. Let's freaking go. Oh, I got a napkin. It's okay. I'll take it. 29-75. Jalen Waddle. Napkin. A blue napkin. Rookie card. This is nice. I'll take it. It would have been nice if it was a number. This feels like a jersey. 29-75. Real nice card. I need to give me cases for these thick boys. I just got cases for the small ones. They're supposed to come in today, so we'll see. All right. let me pull out this base. Okay, James Winston base. Okay. I'll take it. Nice base card. Looks good. Okay. I think this one's a... I want to say... the patch of some kind. Let's see. Travis Etienne Jr. Oh my god. Napkin. Cool patch. 25 out of 25. They're like, yeah, screw this guy. We'll just give him the last card of a freaking... I don't even know who this is. Y'all let me know if he's good. Because, to be honest, the only guy I know out of Jacksonville is Trevor Lawrence. But, cool card. So far, $900. I have no idea. So we got Terry McLaurin, Jalen Waddle, happy. Not happy with the patch, but I'll take it. And then Jameis Winston and that guy. Okay, let's do this. Graded version. Silver. Fuck. Okay, 10 autograph. Silver, 10 autograph. Please, I swear to God, if it's an 8.5. 9. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, I can't read it. Emerald. Ja'Marr Chase! Oh my god. Emerald Ja'Marr Chase with his number 7 out of 10. Yes, this made it worth it. This definitely made this case worth it. Oh my god. A 9 Ja'Marr Chase, 7 out of 10. What a card. Holy cow. I cannot believe I am laying eyes on this right here. Oh yeah, give me this all day. Great pulls. This man, rookie, Super Bowl. He's gonna do big things in the league. He's definitely gonna do big things in the league. I love it. I'm here for it. I'm happy. Worth $900? That Ja'Marr Chase and Trey McLaurin? Yeah, I think so. Good thing is that we have a whole another pack ready to go. Oh man, I better. First pack, I wouldn't say a disappointment, but mixed feelings. But that Ja'Marr Chase one, happy with it. Happy. I told myself if I don't get a Ja'Marr Chase, Mac Jones, Trevor Lawrence, Joe Burrow, I was not going to be happy. But I got a Ja'Marr Chase, so I'm happy. Let's hope I pull some great things out of this one. Let's hope I pull some great things out of this one. Please, football gods, let me get something good out of this one. Oh, this one's a little thicker. This one's definitely thicker than the last one. I'm going to start with the base. Because I think I pulled the auto first. And then ended it with the base. Uh-oh, this thing does not want to open. Okay. You peeked. You probably saw it. I didn't. So we're going to stick with what I saw. All right, base card. Xavier Howard. Man, not even a numbered base. Come on. I don't even know who this is. Cornerback. He's probably good, low key. All right. Base card. Meh. Please give us some good here. Washington. Again. Damian Brown. Why is this a Washington card? Why is Washington following me? What's this? 16 out of 35. Red napkin. Rookie. I'll take it. These last two better knock my socks off. Oh, yes! Please be auto. Oh! Oh, I got a napkin again. What's up with them giving me napkins? All right, 42 out of 50. Michael Parsons rookie card patch. I'll take it. Huge Cowboy fan. I'm happy I got that one, actually. Emerald, too. Oh, they gave me a napkin, though. Whatever. Another Washington card. Damian Brown. Patch auto. Dang. Man, let me know if you want to buy Damian Brown. God. Nothing but Washington. I'm kind of upset. Oh, no. This thing better be good. Silver. Oh. I think I know who it is. It better not be a Washington player. I swear to God. 2021. Panini case, scripted signatures, Trey Lance. Let's go. 38 out of 50, Trey Lance, rookie signature card. Well, I got 2 out of 5 that I wanted. Ah, I don't know how I feel about this. It's like mixed feelings. Trey Lance is a good rookie, good card to have. Oh. The star of the show, though. This one right here. This one makes it all worth it. Ah, mixed feelings, mixed feelings. Nonetheless, good rip. Let's do a little recap of all the cards that we got. I know, don't give me crap for not, like, having sleeves and stuff for these, but I'm getting some soon. So, Jalen Waddle, patch, rookie card. Happy about that one. James Winston, eh. This guy, Travis Etienne Jr. I heard good things about him, but eh, mixed feelings. This guy wasted my freaking box. Damian Brown. Xavier Howard, cool card. Micah Parsons. This one's awesome. I'm happy I got this one. And then a good rookie, Trey Lance. Probably going to do big things for San Fran. And Ja'Marr Chase. Rookie, 7 out of 10. That one was the star. Oh, did I show y'all this one? Yeah, this one's cool too. So yeah, guys. I'd say what I would rate this rip. Or what I would rate this rip, yeah. I'd say a 7. Yeah, I'd give this a 7.2. It was all right. It was fun. I'm kind of bummed that I got 2 Damian Howards. Where's the second one? Yeah, I'm kind of bummed that I got 2 Damian Howards, but it's whatever. I'll probably post them on eBay or something and see. Or if any of you guys are interested in buying these, hit me up. Let me know in the comments. And I'll be happy to sell them to you. Except this guy. This guy, I like him. I like him a lot. And so, yeah, that concludes the video for today for NFL Encased. Let me know what you guys thought about this video, and let me know what I can improve on and what can I do better for you guys to enjoy it more. That probably came out weird, but yeah, just please leave a like, comment, share, and we're going to end it on this one.